Okay, so I was gonna make a video about opening three packs, three rare player packs, but instead I got the most amazing thing you could ever get because I was gonna open the packs, I was gonna make the video, but then I got a free bronze pack at the beginning of when I got into FIFA, and I was like, I'm just gonna open it right now. So then, I could just have to open the three rare player packs. I opened it, and I got something that I would have never imagined because I thought this was not real, this was a myth. This was a hack that YouTubers did to get likes and subscribers. But it's not fake. This is true, like, for real. I got bronze Messi, a 53 rated right back Messi, bronze, same from the same country, same team, no different like personal things, but the rating, 53 rated, the position. Right back. And look at his stats. They're like horrible, but this is Lionel Messi. I searched him on the transfer market. He's not there. He is not there. There's no other Lionel Messi that is bronze. You can only get them in packs, and it's only for iOS. That's what I've heard. And what's really weird here is Lionel Messi. That's his name right there. Height, same thing. Games played, zero, absolutely. Injury, none, zero. Right, preferred position, right back. Club, FC Barcelona, but look at this. The league is England 3. So basically, England's third division. Nation, Argentina. Wait, but I don't even get how FC Barcelona and he's in England 3. I don't get it. That is not possible. There's no Barcelona in England 3. Barcelona is a team from Spain. And then let's go to his stats. 68 pace. That is a horrible pace. But I mean, for a 53 rated right back, it's okay, I guess. Shooting, it's horrible, even though he is a beast in FIFA. 31 shooting. 41 passing. 42 dribbling. 51 defending. 66 physical. Then there we have the 99 fitness, but that's normal in players. He has 4 star weak foot and 4 star skill move. He was released on 12/13/2015, so basically he was supposed to be released tomorrow. I don't know why. And number of owners, 1. Which is me right now at this moment. Games played, he has everything, 0. 1 owner, that's me. I can't believe this. 53 rated Messi. These are the guys that I got in my bronze pack that they gave me. Got right here, Carver, this guy, and this guy. But then I was astonished to see Messi. I was trying to figure out how in the world there was a 53 rated Messi. I searched on YouTube, I searched everything. There have been people who have gotten 64 rated, 51 rated, 59 rated, 41 rated Messi's. But this is a glitch from FIFA that it's only on iOS. But it's amazing how you have Messi at a 53 rated. And I can't believe it. It's amazing. Messi, 53 rated, like, I would never even notice that I would see this guy, 53 rated, Messi, my favorite player, 53 rated, England 3, what, if anybody can explain it, please leave the comment below if you can explain what this is, because I'm confused, this is just Astonishing. Well, yeah. And I think that's it for today, but I'm just gonna show you one more time to show you that it is not a hack. I don't know how to hack like this. There's no way. Look, that's him right there. That's my account. That's me right there. That's everything is me right there. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys are as astonished as I am, because this is crazy. Wow. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.